Sonic Blue Man 2018. Check out username. Panthers Dynamia Gamer is now live. Streaming God of War Ragnarok, God of War Ragnarok Part 9 side quests and more fun.
I think I know how to get rid of this.
Huh. Whoa!
think we know what to do now. What the? That didn't work. There we go.
There's a fallen log in the river. It has something on it I don't recognize.
Looks like sound's going to me. I'm sure those new arrows Brock gave you would make quick work of that.
Tyr's really alive?
Aye. Not exactly shipshape. He sleeps in a broom closet now. But he's adjusting.
How did you find him?
Largely, that's down to Atreus having figured out how to access the prophecies giants reserve for their own kind. We only learned of it ourselves after Thor and Odin came calling.
To your home? Is it still standing?
Barely. But all the violence was seemingly just a distraction to let Odin have a private word with Atreus.
Odin was alone with your son? Did he tell you what they spoke of?
Yes. He said that Odin invited him to Asgard to help him find his answers.
The answers he's rushing into fate in search of. That's troubling. Well, if you're ready to talk to him, the Mystic Gateway is ahead. If not, I have some unfinished business up this river I could use your help with.
Or we can follow up on that elven sanctum out in Alfheim's desert.
If you want to continue exploring, we'll need to remove that log in the river. Good. We can explore the river now. And hopefully right some more wrongs.
What is your unfinished business?
I left something behind, near the falls.
Your wedding site? Now why do you want to be going back there?
To be free of the bonds of my marriage. And to Asgard.
I think you severed that a long time ago.
Not completely. Not enough.
Guide us.
My people settled this river many ages ago. Thousands traveled it on pilgrimage to the shrine of worship. But then the Aesir came. This is all that's left.
Waterfalls. We're close. There should be a gate up ahead.
That's quite a gate. Don't suppose you know a way through.
The Pilgrim Gate. I can open it. We just need to find the right vantage point.
Said. The Aesir burned him.
Yes. We weren't yet at war, but relations with the Vanir and Aesir had been hostile for ages. Freyr got it into his head that he could improve relations by sharing our magic with them. Vanir techniques for bountiful harvests, enough to feed their whole population. Getting set on fire was the thanks he got.
That's true. The Aesir were too undisciplined and impatient for the subtlety of Vanir spellcraft. So, when things went wrong, they blamed their teacher.
So Freyr was a guest when Odin burned him?
Not exactly. And we'll just stop there for now.
Astrid's garden. The wilds reclaimed it. It was beautiful once. Creatures weren't always this ravenous. The ecosystem is out of balance.
Is desolation.
Spirit.
Freya, you return.
Astrid, what happened to you? To your garden?
The Aesir, my life's work, rotted. My monument to your glory reduced to this. I am sorry, my queen.
You need never apologize to me, old friend.
I swore to keep this garden in bloom until you return. To live forever amongst its putrescence of just punishment.
I will return, Astrid. Kratos, we purge this garden of poison.
Why?
The Earth is a reflection of those who tend it. So long as the land is plagued, her soul will be as well.
Come here. What did you mean when you said Freya was not exactly a guest of the Aesir?
I meant, by the time they burned him, he'd been a prisoner for some time. Odin didn't mind locking Freyr up. He saw the potential of the magic and wanted to know more than how to improve crop yields.
Hold. We will finish later.
Revenant hair.
What is wrong?
I died. And you will help me.
Of course, Gunhild. But to what end?
When the Einherjar came, we needed a way to fight back. I suggested. Say them, Major.
I understand your desperation, but that was foolish.
Clearly. I was lucky enough to be murdered before my mind could be corrupted, as theirs did. You must free them.
Of course. Say their magic corrupts so ruthlessly. Those poor souls must be in agony.
Then we shall give them death.
Armor piece bearing Lunda's brand. Shame it's broken. Nice bit of work otherwise.
Then why leave it?
You suspicious of her, brother?
If the orb she seeks is important, she would not have left it behind.
Perhaps.
Must be safer this way. We'll need to find another way around.
Anything illuminating.
Ah, you found some of my armor. I'll fix it up for you real good.
Would sure appreciate you finding my orb, though, since I am doing this for free and whatnot.
Need something special? Good or what?
Very good.
And how is it you two know each other?
Nah, I can't be divulger in guild business. You gotta respect the secretiveness of it all.
I'm sorry?
Let's just say Brock and I have long enjoyed certain common interests.
That's right, but I ain't there.
What did you mean when you said Freyr was not exactly a guest of the Aesir?
I meant, by the time they burned it, he'd been a prisoner for some time. It was a mob of lesser Aesir, bitter and short-sighted, who tied him up and lit him aflame as punishment for the sabotage they imagined him guilty of. Obviously, he survived. In fact, he used the opportunity to escape. But such an affront made war inevitable.
Freyr certainly wasn't the same after that, at least for a while. His carefree ways were replaced with nightmares, paranoia, and lashing out. It doesn't excuse what he said at my wedding, but I do understand where his anger came from.
Freya, there's something I've always wanted to ask. What was it Hrimthor whispered to you?
Who?
Know what? We'll finish this later.
Despite his actions in Midgard, Atreus does still care for you.
I know. I raised a son, too. It may be hard to believe, but he was quite similar to Atreus at this age. He adored his father, always wanted to do right by him, and was constantly frustrated that no matter what he did, he never could seem to get his approval. He confided in me a lot, sought the comfort his father would have. I wonder if your son could benefit from that, too.
He has befriended the other dwarf. The Blue One's brother.
Oh. Well, if Sindri has that covered, I suppose there's no need for me in his life anymore, is there?
That is not what I meant.
That was sarcasm. What is this path?
Oh, just one of the many insane things we had to do to get to Jotunheim.
Jumped?
We were protected.
Evidently. You know, I would have beaten you.
What?
Earlier. If Atreus hadn't been there.
Hmm. Perhaps.
We could go again. Find out for certain.
I would rather not.
I'll bet you wouldn't.
Well, lady, I was curious about some of the flora we've encountered on our travels.
And you will remain curious. It's not my job to teach you everything, Ymir.
Look, I was just asking.
And you have been told.
Oh, you can say that again.
Damn it, can't get this raven.
Go!
Damn, I can't get this fucking ribbon. And I can't get it.
I must say, I think we make a good team. The mad reigns, Vatos is gone, and my lady's,
wisdom? magic. Ability to tolerate you for long periods of time.
I was going to say brutality.
But that works.
Can't kill this fucking woman. I can't go anywhere.
Brother, before you see the lad again, might we discuss an approach?
You will tell me where he has been. That is my approach.
Ah, classic Spartan diplomacy.
Wait. Did you say Odin invited him to Asgard, and then he disappeared for 2 days?
Aye. But surely the lad's got more sense than to...
Don't underestimate Odin's powers of persuasion. He filled my son's head with lies. Why wouldn't he do the same with yours?
And you tell that one-eyed nutsucker he owes me one!
Thank me now and eternally!
Well, looky there!
Hello! Good to see the chimes working as intended.
So, this whole spectral squirrel business, you can shoot out your feelings into little ghosties.
I suppose that is a... slightly inelegant way of putting it. These spectral versions of myself are aspects of my personality that I often find distracting at best. My ability not only lets me cast them away and provide some temporary peace of mind, it also allows me to see what goes on outside the tree.
Why not just go look yourself?
As the eternal caretaker of the tree, I may not leave its confines. All part of the deal, but worth it for the immortality and such. My spectral forms still allow me to see the outside world, albeit through slightly colorful viewpoints.
That's one word for it. That bitter form of yours is a nasty piece of work.
I'm standing right here, you know-nit freak.
I'd apologize for him, but where would it end? Well, I'll leave you to it.
Hoxton.
Atreus.
Well, come on, then. Hey, Tyr! Wake up! You got company. Now, why don't you just make yourself at home in Sindri's so-called study?
You better screw his head back on, and I mean tightly.
So you're back.
Are you ready to answer me?
About what?
Where did you go? Who did you see? Was it Odin?
What? Is that what you think?
Do you deny it? Answer me! Did you go to Asgard?
No! Of course not! But so what if I did? It's my future, it's my life.
You are my son!
Then why don't you trust me?
If you want me to trust you, then tell me the truth.
The truth is you're being a complete asshole!
Laddie!
Damn.
You know that's no way to change a man's mind!
He doesn't have any faith in me! It's fine if he keeps secrets. It's fine if Mom did.
It is not fine. Her secrets ought to be stuck with this path.
Oh, okay. So you don't believe in her anymore either?
This is not about your mother. What you have done is lie.
Wonder where I learned that.
That's quite enough.
Since when do you always take his side?
Since he became the one making sense.
Look, I was only thinking about going to Odin. But I swear it's for a good reason.
There is no good reason to go to Odin.
He'll only cloud your mind.
But I'd be going for us. I gotta stop something bad from happening.
Something bad did happen. Look at me, at Freya, at Tyr. Odin did this to us.
What's got everyone caterwauling all of a sudden?
Atreus wants to go to Asgard.
Asgard? Get kicked in the head or something?
Great. I guess everybody's against me now.
You must choose who you're going to be. Are you going to continue to lie and keep things from me? Or are you my son?
Choose? I never get to choose. Just leave me alone.
Listen.
Let go of me!
Listen!
Dad, let go!
Oh.
What the fuck?
Atreus! It's Sindri. Just try to keep control! Helping me stay. Gotta find some shelter. Yappa! These things! When did it get so bad out here? Yappa! Something out here doesn't want to kill me. Need someplace warm. Then I can figure out where to go next. That doesn't look good.
Oh, what the?
What is this thing? Some kind of white? Yappa! What is it you want? Jump up! more ravens. You trying to tell me something? First, he thinks I've been to Asgard. Then, lying. I'm trying to save your life, you big jerk! Gotta get out of the cold. Yappa! And then what? Where could I go? If I go to Asgard, following the prophecy where Father ends up dead, if I stay locked up at home, there's nothing I can do to stop it. I guess in Asgard, I could at least keep an eye on Odin. Be a spy. Find out his plan. Get control of this. Oh, who am I kidding? I can't go to Asgard. Wait, are those red leaves? Freya's house! Oh, Charlie? No. Charlie. Please. Please. Charlie. Hey, big guy. I'm here now. Don't you worry. I need to get you warm. You're gonna have to stand to let me into that house. Think you can do that? Come on, Charlie. You have to do this. I can't help if you don't. Emily! Emily! Good. Good boy. What a mess. I know, buddy. I know. It's cold in here. I should close that window if we're snooping around. Freya hasn't been checking on you? Right. Too busy hunting us down. Come on. Let's get you warmed up. Should be able to make a fire from all this mess. Wow. It's beautiful. Never seen anything like this around here before. From her home in Vanaheim? She must have really missed it. I can't believe she never came back to check on her house. To check on you. That's not an excuse. You're welcome. Go now. I can't stay. I just can't let my dad die, too. There's gotta be something I can do. He's here for me. I'll be okay. I think. Okay. I'm ready. Take me to him.
All these ravens.
Thank you.
Should have learned to swim before Midgard froze over. Hello? I'm here. Odin? Bert, is this Asgard? The wall! This is Asgard. Hold on, I'm coming.
I'll be right back.
Thank you.
You could have led me around those.
What the fuck is...
Yeah! Danger! I know! Got it! I see him! Yappa!
Might be the craziest thing I've ever done, but if that's what it takes to change Father's fate.
Hey, Bert, where'd you go?
What am I gonna say to Odin?
Hi. I came to be your apprentice, I guess. But it doesn't mean I like serve you now. Not in a forced way by combat.
From the other side of that wall. Wait, how do I get past the wall? I never came up with a mere story about Hrimthir. The stonemason's son built a flaw into it. He only told Frey about it, and I didn't think to ask. But hold on, how was Frey at the house? Did she move in with us? You know what? Focus, Loki. Father would just burn this away with his blades. But what can I do? Huh. Maybe that sigil magic on my boat can help. What if Brock's...
Okay, I will see you guys on Tuesday. Peace.